Another blessing that is a stumbling block for young entrepreneurs today is the fact that there is a tech community. So they want to operate with the laws of tech community. They want to go and raise funds. They want to go and do this. They want to go and seek somebody's advice. I did not do any of that. I did not even know there was a tech community for the first 2 years of running Patricia. I did not know any of that. And that was a blessing for me, really, because it was just idea to execution, idea to execution. I did not know that I could actually get money from somebody. If I knew, maybe, I don't know what would have happened, to be honest, you know, but all I knew was this business needed money. We needed 500,000 to make this. That is my next goal.